I'm very sorry to say this, but you guys ruined her reputation.